Welcome back to 10 Slide Info Daily Defense Update Series. In this video, we'll be seeing two updates on the defense side. The first one is related to the indigenously developed onboard oxygen generating system, which has cleared the lab trials. And the second one is regarding the Israeli drones being used by the border security force to check cross-border crime in Assam's district. The indigenously developed onboard oxygen generating system has cleared the crucial integrated life support system test after it carried out trials in High Altitude Decompression Chamber. This system was developed by DEBEL, which is an organ of DRDO. Based on the observations, the performance of this system has been found at par with the conventional oxygen system in use. The flight trials using this onboard oxygen generating system will be carried out on Tejas PV-3 aircraft by middle of next year. The use of onboard oxygen generating system technology increases the operational reliability of the aircraft as oxygen is no longer a limiting factor for the flight range. Not only this, it improves safety, reduces the aircraft turnaround time, extends the mission duration, and significantly lowers the operational cost. Coming to the older system, which used liquid oxygen, it needed to be stored and was seen as dangerous, costly, and inefficient. The onboard oxygen generating system works by purifying the air drawn from the plane's engine compressor before it reaches for combustion. That air is run through a series of scrubbers that remove the nitrogen, and the resulting gas which goes to the pilot contains approximately 95% oxygen. The onboard oxygen generating system has the versatility to be customized for Indian fighter aircrafts such as MiG-29, Sukhoi-30MKI and Mirage 2000. For now, it is unclear if it will be inducted with Tejas Mark 1A. Coming to the second update on the defense side, the Border Security Force has recently procured Israeli drones and thermal imagers to check the smuggling and illegal infiltration in Dubri sector of Assam. And this is where a major part of India-Bangladesh border passes through a riverine stretch. The drones, equipped with the day-night vision cameras, can fly up to a height of 150 meters to capture images on the ground, especially the isolated areas which is not visible in unaided human eye. The cable attached to the drone is remotely controlled from the ground to adjust its height and directions. The 61-kilometer long border, which is in the Dubri area of Western Assam, comprises vast cairns, which is sandbars, and multiple river channels that makes the border patrolling a daunting task, especially during the monsoons. The cattle smuggling and drug trafficking activities are usually carried out at night, and these newly employed drones will be able to send images of smugglers hiding in the vicinity of the border area. So this was an update on the indigenously developed onboard oxygen generating system clearing the lab trials, and the Border Security Force using the Israeli drones to check smuggling and illegal infiltration in Dubri sector of Assam. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.